In spite of our efforts, the lunar pyramid has surged to life, and the depths of the moon roar with this monumental change. Kallus has assumed control. But all may not be lost. Kallus's psychic imprint is massive. Like a snail coiled within its shell, not all of him has slithered out of the Leviathan and into the pyramid. If we strike now, as one, at the heart of Kallus's presence within the Leviathan, we may yet be able to prevent him from turning the power of the pyramid against us. A ritual of this size will require a massive amount of power, and all of our combined efforts. Crow, Keitel, and Zavala will need to coordinate with you. Return to the Leviathan. Gather the reagents we need to perform one last ritual, and perhaps, just perhaps, we will be able to prevent disaster.
Investigate. This is an order. The area is not cleared for freelance patrol.
Thank you. The infinite forest is not as infinite as they say. It has its limits. I searched for Osiris for a very long time.
Losing guardians to the Lucent Hive.
Force their leader into the Mindscape and do what needs to be done. It's not pretty, but we're saving lives. Remember, mercy to an enemy can't come at the cost of their victims. Lucent Hive drained the light from our guardians. It's horrible. Stop them before they do something worse.
Hive are bold, flaunting their stolen.
faces.
Their confidence will be their undoing. Feed them their own swords. My Scion operatives confirm that this is our target. Be ready to enter the Mindscape, Guardian. Mindscape Guardian. It's a mental projection built by my Scions. Sever the Witch Queen's connection to this hive before it escapes.
Those psychic projections represent the Witch Queen's hold over her subject. Use the synaptic spear to sever her connection. Thank you.
I came to the tower, running joint operations with the Cabal was unthinkable. But here we are working together. I know Savathun is an enemy, but her brood have as much to fear.
Thank you.
Rises, a tide of dread cresting. It threatens to drown us all. Thank you.
dread. A powerful nightmare has risen near you. They come screaming from the depths of our collective pain. Destroy them.
Fascinates me. I would have it for myself.
This nightmare relieves the trauma of a guardian long since dead. Only violence will bring it the catharsis it yearns for. rises, but do not fear. Destroy it as you have the others. So much pain and suffering. End it.
Burning down.
Nightmare rising from the depths of the Leviathan.
Thank you. Do you remember, Zavala? The night we buried Fakim. The gun in your hand. The moon at your back. And your ghost.
You saved him. Saved him from me.
You would not have hurt him, Zavala. It would have only been more death.
You couldn't have known that. What did you see? A desperate man, dangerous with grief. I would have pulled the trigger.
What I saw was a broken man holding a gun to his own heart. He would have sooner killed himself.
A material offering should provide this nightmare with enough cognitive dissonance that it simply ceases to be. It is the best we can hope for. The nightmares awaken, and so you become an eater of fear. Nightmare is a snapshot of suffering. And only through inflicting more pain can we banish it from the Leviathan.
This is it. No margin for error. Eris, Crow, Keitel, get into position and plant your amplifiers. Guardian, straight down the middle. Go make some noise and draw Kallus' forces to you. Amplifier set. Status report.
My amplifier is set, and I am in position in the throne room. My coward of a father is nowhere to be found. Working on it. I've got a lot of heat back here.
My amplifier is set. But loyalists are converging on my position. Kallus is not fooled by our attempt at a diversion.
Do you hear that?
Keitel, what is it? Keitel?
Her comms are being blocked. Guardian, get to the throne room and see what's going on.
Ready on my way.
God, stick to the plan. Find Kallus and...
are not with you, then we do this alone.
Don't mind, but I couldn't resist a chance to be a hero one last time.
I have raised Kallus. The shield! Pull back!
This is going to hurt. A lot.
daughter.
Where is Kallus?
Dead. He has given himself over to the witness. My father is gone.
Sophie.
Even with all our strength, we barely stopped Kallus. This was not a victory, Guardian. It has merely bought us time. Kallus has become an emissary of the Witness. He is the harbinger of the second collapse. For all we know, this was Kallus's plan from the beginning. Luring Guardians to his side with promises of riches and lavishing them with praise. Only to slaughter all of humanity at the behest of a voice whispering to him in the dark. Kallus may be gone, but the Leviathan remains, and it will take months to clear out the remaining nightmares and assure it is no longer a threat. But even those efforts may be for naught. We have reached the point of no return. The Witness is near. It is the beginning of the end.
I received your last message. Whatever reckless plan brings you to the Reef,
need not be shared with the Vanguard or the Guardian. But keep me informed at the very least. Those haunted here have found a measure of peace. But it takes more than resolve to overcome one's regrets. We have both felt it. Our moment of pain can weave into the whole of our lives. How it binds us to patterns of thought and action. I have stared into the eyes of my pain made manifest, pleaded with it, raged at it. What face would your nightmare wear? For so long, I believed peace was beyond my reach. No more. I have found it in guiding others down the same path that saved me. But I might allow myself to want more than peace. What? I am not certain. Is joy the word? Might I find that again? You told me to live my life. There is more truth in you than either of us would care to admit. I have something that will be of interest to you. The Lunar Pyramid remains rife with secrets. Meet with me, and we will discuss what I have found. Take care, Rat.